If you need to move a large amount of activity files to another account for some reasons, you can follow the steps in this video to batch export, import activity files to your new Garmin Connect account. To batch export all your activity files from your Garmin account, go to this website. Enter your email and password for the account you want to export activities, and follow the on-screen instructions to log into your account. Select, Manage your data. Select, Export your data. Select, Request data export. According to the amount of data, a download link will be emailed to you in 48 hours to 30 days. To batch import all your activity files to your new Garmin account, unzip the file you downloaded. Go to the path. Unzip all the zip files. Then sign in on the Garmin Connect website. Select Upload or Import Activity in the upper right corner of the page. Select Import Data. Drag your unzip.fit files into the square. After the file transfer is complete, select Import. Please note that, not all the .fit files can be uploaded. We suggest sorting files by size, and importing the larger .fit files first. And do not upload too many files at a time, which will cause the page to crash. Once your files are uploaded, they can be viewed in your new Garmin Connect account. That's it. Thanks for watching.